Hey guys, welcome back to Tech Show, and today we will see top 23 players who will be representing India in the Kings Cup 2019. Coach Igor Stimac has given some interesting changes to the squad, like 7 players who will be debuting India in this tournament. So guys, I hope so you will watch the full video and I hope so you will enjoy it. And let me tell you one thing, the under 17 captain Amarjeet is also in the squad, so he will be the first person from under 17 squad to play for the national football team. So guys, please watch the full video, I hope so you will enjoy it.
Finally, the long wait is over and we have the 23-man squad for the Kings Cup 2019. Looking at the goalkeepers, we have Gurpreet Singh Sandhu. He is India's number one for a long time now. But we have Amrinder Singh, who is also giving a tough fight to Gurpreet Singh Sandhu for this number one position. And we also have Kamaljeet Singh. He has really impressed me in this ISL season and I hope he will definitely get a chance to prove himself. Looking at the defenders, we have 5 defenders. First, we have Rahul Beke. He is currently playing for Bengaluru FC in Indian Super League and he is one of the promising players in this squad and this will be his debut for national football team. And his rival, I will not say rival, but yeah, for the right back position, we have a tough fight between Pritham Kotal and Rahul Beke. Adil Khan is a very versatile player, he can play anywhere in the defensive zone, but yeah, for me, he should be the first choice for Coach Igor Stimac to start with Sandesh Jingan for the centre back position. And we all know Sandesh Jingan. He is wall of Indian defence and he is the truly heart of Indian defence, I would say. And I am really expecting a true leadership performance from him. And at left back position, Subhashish Bose, he is amazing player. I really admire his gameplay and his physique. Looking at the midfielders, we have good options there. We have Amarjeet Singh. He is the first player from the under 17 World Cup squad to represent Indian national football team. And I wish him all the very best. Jackie Chan Singh, he is one of the most underrated players in this national team squad. He is very hardworking, his first touch is awesome, we have seen him with FC Goa, how lethal he can be with the attack. Brendan Fernandes is attacking midfielder and it will be his first opportunity to represent India. We have Udanta Singh, I would not consider Udanta as a midfielder, he has good speed, he has good finishing, so I will consider him as a forward. Now coming to Anirudh Thapa, the golden boy from Uttarakhand. He is amazing with the ball and for me he is one of the best midfielders in this squad and I hope so he will show his class. Rene Fernandes is currently playing for Mumbai City FC and he has shown good feet on the ball, so I hope so he will show his talent there. Pranay Holder is currently playing for ATK in Indian Super League and he is one of the best defensive midfielders in this squad. Vineet Rai is currently playing for Delhi Dynamos FC in Indian Super League and he was the captain of India Under 23 squad for the AFC Under 23 qualifiers. Sahal Abdul Samad, the emerging player of ISL 5, I hope so with his talent he will definitely be one of the best midfielders India have ever had. Lalanjola Changte is one of the best left-footed player in this squad and I would definitely prefer him in the left wing position, but Michael Susairaj is also there, so whom you will choose, Lalanjola Changte or Michael Susairaj for the left wing position? So guys, comment down your option. Looking at the forwards, we have 4 options there. We have Manveer Singh. He has shown his class in SAF 2018 championship along with Farooq Chaudhary. They both were amazing in that 2018 SAF championship. Captain, leader, legend Sunil Chhetri. We all believe in him and I hope so Sunil Chhetri will show his class in the Kings Cup 2019. And he will be accompanied by Balwant Singh. Currently Balwant is not in top form, but I always say form is temporary, class is permanent and Balwant has a class.
Thanks for watching the video guys and I hope you will enjoy it.
So guys, and don't forget to watch India vs Curaçao match on 5th of June 2019 at 2 p.m. at Star Sports Network and Hotstar.